Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. Last time, we managed to get a lot accomplished last time, man. I was looking back and I'm like, man, like we're looking really good right now. We prevented a Terra mission from going bad. We got Carapace armor. We got like a bunch of upgrades, new satellites and all that. Got some more stuff coming along the way, but here's a special announcement. We got two new people on the squad. So let's go check them out real quick. So first off, say hello to Sagittarius. So you might be wondering, like, well, what happened to Samus? Samus was supposed to stay in the fight, but it's like, nah, she had to go back into space. She had to fight some dude named Ridley, so it's okay. She has to do what she gotta do, but she left us with one remaining soldier, and that's Sagittarius. Yo, thank you for joining the squad. I appreciate you, because now we really need you when it comes to the mid-game. The mid-game is not going to be playing around. We're going to be coming across mutons. There's going to be really some bigger units coming down later. So when you pull up, yo, pull up with that kinetic punch and punch the living daylights out of these motherfuckers. So, yo, Sagittarius, thank you for joining. Welcome to the squad. Hope you make it far. And last but not least, we got Venom. Venom, gonna get him, Venom. Yo, Venom, you looking badass as a motherfucker already. But yeah, you might be wondering, oh wait, ain't this just Jax? Nah. So Jax, after that Terra mission, he panicked and never wanted to come back to XCOM. So he went back home to go play some like Mortal Kombat X. You gotta go rank up his position. But yo, his brother Venom came through, and now, yo, look how badass you look. Like this is what I mean. Carapace armor like looks pretty crazy. Not only are you gonna be protected, you looking good while you're doing it too. So welcome to the squad, Venom. Hope you make it far as well. But yeah, this is our squad setup. Hopefully, what I'm trying to do right now is capture a live alien. That's gonna be easier said than done. But honestly, thankfully, we're doing this in the beginning, because later on in the game, when the harder alien types start coming down, capturing them is gonna be like, ooh, that's gonna be way too risky. But y'all might have noticed I sent like two art throwers, one for Jefferson and one for Venom. And there's a good reason for that. There's a really good reason for that. And I'll explain once we get right in. So, here's the thing with capturing aliens. There's a specific thing that you need to do, and it's pretty easy. All you gotta do is just damage them. Only problem with that is that you gotta go right up next to them, and then you tase them. And you wanna know what's worse? It's not even to be guaranteed that it even works. So, that's the only problem. That's why I'm bringing two of y'all, because assaults are gonna be running into the action most of the time. So, maybe I'll be able to maybe shoot one with Venom and then get the other with the tase. But yeah, you see how much, look at her health now. Ain't it beautiful? Ain't it good not just being stuck at like 6 or 5 health? Like, it feels much better. Like, now I'm in a much better spot to moving my soldiers into more risky positions, especially when it comes to like full cover and half cover, or mainly half cover. I feel way more comfortable leaving them there. Because honestly, the worst thing that we're coming across now is like, what, floaters? Like, it's not even that damn bad. We can handle them dudes easily. Or maybe Thin Men aren't even, not even the Boogeyman anymore. Once you reach this part of the game, the Thin Men aren't even that bad. What I'm hoping to come across are mutons. We've hit the new month, so maybe now mutons are going to start becoming more common. Now, what are we going to do here? We got Meld on the left side, so I don't know if I really want to go for that, because we're definitely going to be coming across aliens. I might just have the, you know what? Yeah, Sagittarius, how about you move up, but don't move too far. Yeah, look at that. Okay, just Seekers. It's not even that bad. Wait, can I even stun Seekers? I don't even think I've ever stunned Seekers in my life. I don't even know if that's even possible. But you know what? Actually, you know what? Here's one thing I forgot. I forgot Mahi got the battle scanner. So let's actually use this thing. Let's use this thing right now. So this is essentially what it does. It's going to give me a view of like everything that's in this area. So let's see what he sees. Oh, yeah, see what I mean? Look at that. Oh, yeah, and it reveals the Seekers, too, which is pretty cool. But, yeah, you see that in the back? Look at those mutons. They're just chilling right in the back. Like, it was like, oh. Probably just, like, looking at some grass or some shit. They're, like, so enamored by it. But what are we going to do here? Probably just going to be holding our ground. Yeah, hold your ground. Just bide their time. I don't want to move up and trigger some mutons. Not yet. We'll deal with the motherfuckers later. Oh, wait. Orange is going to come to us now. Okay, no, but they don't get, okay, we're not close enough to that they, get revealed to us. Or at least they don't know a presence. Ah, come on, man, this mech just got the damn, upgrade to make the no aim penalty on Overwatch and still miss. Damn shame. I don't know what I'm expecting from people with shotguns on Overwatch to do, but, you know. A man can hope. Maybe, no, I was hoping Venom could get it, but nah. But this is okay. I don't think they're gonna really get that close. Even if they do, they're going to have to use all their movement in order to do it. Yeah, all y'all bad zeros. Like, damn. I mean, I kind of get it. It's like, how the heck are you supposed to hit this thing? Other than spraying and praying. So, what are you doing? Just moving up? Well, ain't this a perfect... Yeah, look at this. Ain't this perfect? Y'all just moved up and fucked up. Yo, y'all fucked up already. I'm just gonna move... We're just gonna either shoot you or just punch you. Actually, can I even punch you? Nah, I don't think I can punch you from this angle. Yes. Actually, move here. Can you punch this son of a bitch? Come on, you got... Yeah, there you go. Let's not waste bullets. Getting in close. Punch the little bastard. Boom. Oh my god! No! Yo! Okay, yo, 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 yo. Okay, I did, wow. Wow, that actually sucked. That actually sucked. I humbly apologize to, yo, Jefferson, oh my god, Jefferson, Venom, and Moab got this. So, okay, here's an important lesson. Never do what I just did. If you were about to punch an alien right next to a car, be wary that no soldiers are right next to it, because that shit could explode. That shit could explode. Oh my fucking god. Oh, wow, this is actually bad. Hold up, hold up. At least they didn't die. Thank god. Yo, thank god for Carapace armor, right? Thank god for Carapace armor, because otherwise y'all would have been blasted straight to hell. Or heaven, I don't know what y'all did in your previous life. Oh my god, okay, yo, we cannot be missing right now. Hold on. That was a fumble on my part, buddy. Hold up, we cannot be fucking this up. I don't want to move close enough that the mutants can see us yet. Come on, these are 50, like, coin flips. These are coin flips and we're fucking it up already. Come on. Come on. Someone got to be able to do it. 44. Man. I mean, we can move here. We'll be fine. Please. Two shots. There you go, Venom. Do it again. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, Mai, you still got a shot, right? Mai, you're the only one with the shot and it's a 30%. Get the fuck. Hold on. 65? With up to 2 damage, can I just throw a grenade instead? Yeah, let me just throw a grenade. I'm not keeping this seeker alive just for to, because it can't shoot back. It can strangle and it can shoot back, so I'm not gonna be waiting. I'm not gonna allow it to do that. Wow, what a horrible start already, dude. This is such a god-awful start. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Okay. Now only problem is I don't know if there's any more aliens. Alright, I'm back. So yeah, what was I doing? Okay, yeah. So we got the mutants up ahead, but okay, I would rather not come across mutants yet. We need to get everybody healed. Like right now, yeah, Hazy, let's get you on healing duty. First things first, let me get everybody on this side at least. Oh come on, man. Ugh. Well, this is actually bad. This is actually pretty bad. Hold on. How can we fix this? All right, Sagittarius, you need to be like right up ahead. And then actually Hazy, you please tell me. Yeah, okay, good. You can reach. I need you to heal Jefferson like right now. You know what? Why did I move you there? I thought I clicked Jefferson. My bad. That actually, we should be fine, right? We'll be fine, okay? We'll be all right. Let me just move Moab like right ahead of Jefferson, just in case if it ends up trying to go after him instead. I feel like Moab will be able to take the shot or take the strangulation at least. Most of the time, they never really go for shots, which is good for me. Like, I'd rather them just go for the strangulation than the shy. Okay, at least with strangulation, it's not a guaranteed kill. And they're just standing still, so if I'm, like, right next to them, they're just gonna get killed immediately. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Ooh. I couldn't tell if that was going after Moab or going after Jefferson. Okay, good. Woo. One down. Still got one more to go. Okay, first things first. Hazy, please heal Jefferson. And like, yeah, loving this upgrade already. 3 med kits and 1 mission, exactly what we need. For scenarios like this, whenever you fuck up in a mission, that's exactly when you need it. Like what I just did earlier, like, jeez, that was bad. Everybody just stay on Overwatch for now. We just gotta pray that the mutants just don't pull up on us. This is fine, they're just moving back and forth. Might as well just be dancing right now. Oh yeah, but what I did want to mention is it, like, capturing aliens, because there's a, not only do you get the interrogation, but all the weapons, like, I think mutants start with, yeah, you see that? They start with light plasma rifles. That's not the big ones yet. They don't get the big ones till way later. But yeah, they start with the light ones initially, and if we capture the mutants, the good thing about it is that we'll be able to take the weapons. So all we, I think all we have to do is just research like the plasma weapons. Once we capture them, but once we do, we get to use plasma weapons all the time. I mean, it's only one plasma weapon, so only one soldier will be able to use it, but that's perfectly fine. That's a free plasma weapon. That's what's really good about capturing aliens, especially like late game when they have like the big plasma rifles. You save yourself so much. You save yourself so much on the cost of it. It's really worth it. But like I said, it's still risky. We're gonna be running Jefferson and Venom up in there, so we really got to be careful. And since we will, hold on, let me make sure. Yeah, since you and Venom are gonna be running up in there, I need both y'all to be at full heal. Now, what are we gonna be doing now? You know what, just in case, because I want to make sure that the mutons aren't like the only thing that we're gonna be coming across. If there's any more aliens, I need to know now. Okay, yeah, it looks like it's just gonna be mutons. I mean, if it's just them, then we're gonna be good from here. All we gotta do is just let everybody go in the open. Yeah, go out in the open and then pretty much handle it from there. But first, before we do that, everybody reload. Everybody reload so that we can prep up for the future. Actually, hold on. Could a rocket shot make it? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Damn it. All right, then, because what I really want to do is get Moab at least one rocket shot if able. Okay, good. And reload for now. If we do come across him, we should be okay. I'm on it, Commander. I don't really mind leaving you out in the open yet. You're the last one, so... I mean, fuck it, yeah, Shrillo for now. Since we haven't come across him yet, I'm okay with leaving him out in the open. Yeah, get closer. Get a little closer. I was hoping to be a little bit more, but that's okay. Now, Moab, can you reach with that rocket? You can. Can you hit all three of them? Instead of just only two of them. Damn it, it doesn't look like you can. But once I do this, they're probably going to start moving anyway. Getting two of them is perfectly fine with me, because everyone else is going to have a shot anyway. Yeah, fuck it. Go for it. Go for it, Moab. You got this. Just don't fumble it. Nice. Six damage is good enough. And now look at these pissed off, hulked out bitches. Yeah, moving closer. Oh, man, this is actually perfect. Because I think I could just run a gun and maybe even go for the stun. But actually, no, the only problem with the... with stunning, I think they have to be at what, like 3 HP or something. If I were to run a gun with you, he would be able to reach. Okay, then here's the plan. All right, who has grenades first off? Because I think only one of you had a grenade. Yeah, only one of y'all had a grenade, and that was Mahi. But this is okay. You two have running guns, so I don't think we're gonna have to really worry about taking care of that. It's like, I don't want to accidentally shoot him and then get him killed. Because that would be a really big waste. Mahi, you don't really have any... You really don't have any shots, man. How about Hazy? Hazy, if I move you, like, right here... Solid copy. What is your angle looking like? Would you be able to hit him? Nah, not really. This is kind of tough. Because what I'm thinking about doing is using collateral damage on this guy. Because if I use it on this guy, he's just going to end up blowing up with the car. But if I use it on this guy, I'll do at max like 2 damage. Then I can run up with either Venom or Jefferson and then get stunned on him, potentially. But you know what? If I try... You know what? Worst case scenario, I just run up with the... I'll use run a gun with the one of the other guys. And then we'll be able to... Okay. To shoot the other muton. In case one of them just ends up surviving. So let's do this. Use collateral damage on this guy. And only one damage. That's perfectly fine. Because now this is where, you know what, Venom? You're the new recruit. Well, quote unquote new recruit. So this is gonna be your job. Run up in there. Oh, you're joking. Oh, no. Okay, this is bad. This is really fucking bad. And you know what's even worse? I don't have the stun. No. Oh, you're fucking joking. Oh wow, you're actually joking. This is awful. I would have been able to use the stun gun right after the running gun. Okay, well, good to know now. That's really good to know now, because this could potentially just end up fucking us right now. All right, plan B. Go for the shot, Venom. You got that. Now, maybe run a gun. Yeah, run a gun and then take out this other muton. It's probably the best idea, because otherwise he's gonna be flanked. Which sucks. We gotta deal with these damn floaters though. But you know what? This is gonna be okay, because here's what I'm gonna do. even though unfortunately this is half cover, and you know what I say about half cover? Never rely on that shit. Alright. Yeah, this is really bad, but I mean, I gotta do it anyway, right? Jefferson, run a gun. Move up here. Oh yeah, Overwatch. I fucked up. At least he missed. It's okay. You move up. Get to Sean's Muton. 79, please. Okay, good. About to say, if you missed, that was gonna be Venom's head on your hands. Now, the only people that that even has like a potential shot is maybe Mahi. Actually, nah, not really. Be able to move, but that's about it. And then, you know, hunker down for now. And you know what? Throw a smoke grenade just in case these two need it. Sagittarius can take a couple shots and then and she'll be fine. Now let's see what these guys do. We still gotta deal with one Muton. 6 damage, yo, come on. Dodge. Okay, we're good. Nice, nice. The good thing is that we still have one more medkit, so I can heal Sagittarius if I need to. Yo, ooh, if he stays right there. Ooh! Okay, critically wounded. It's okay. It's alright. Mex can also get critically wounded. And it's a good thing that that Hazy still has a medkit. Okay, this is pretty bad. But we're okay. We're still alive and kicking. Yo, Mohab. What is your shredder reach looking like right now? Not really that good, to be honest. I don't really like this. So we're probably gonna have you just move up and try to take out a motherfucker if possible. Now you could potentially get this shot. Mahi, go for it. You got this. Come on. Come on, my man. I know you've been fumbling before, but you got it, my man. Good shot. And you got promoted. Beautiful. Now, we're down a unit, which really sucks, but this is our time. This is actually the opportunity that we need. All right. Since you still have rapid fire, Venom, what I'm gonna have you do, move up on this side. What do you see? Nothing. Good. Okay, you know what? Here's a good thing to see. Stunning. The chance will be higher to stun if their HP is at 3 or below. So that's what we have to take into account. If I go for a double rapid fire, what are the chances that this guy just ends up dying? Let's take the shot. Go for it. Oh no. Okay, not the outcome I wanted. That wasn't the outcome I wanted. Fuck. Okay. Well, a Muton died. But actually, don't the damn floaters use plasma rifles too? Yeah. I think that's a light plasma rifle. So, you know what? Let's do this then. Can you just throw a grenade? Yeah, can't you just throw a grenade? And we'll be able to do some damage to it? Yeah. Hold on. So, let's do this. I don't really mind using a rocket because I think literally it's just going to be this floater. Yeah, it's just this floater and the other one that ran in the back. Those are the only ones we got to deal with. Perfect. And now this is our prime opportunity, or mainly Jefferson's opportunity, to run up and stun this bastard. Yeah, from here you should be able to reach. Oh, you fuck. He missed. We're good. It's okay. As long as they keep missing, we're good. Oh man, doesn't even have lightning reflexes, and they keep missing him. So yeah, since he's at 2 HP, it's going to be an 80% chance for the stun to hit. If this doesn't work, then that means Mahi's going to... not Mahi, that means Hayes is going to have to get the kill. So let's see. Yes! Nice. That's our first interrogation in the future. So now, Hazy, you move up. Is this guy even in cover? Let me see. Go for the shot. Nice. Only 2 damage, that's fine. Honestly, if I can get 2 floaters, that'll be a really good start. Oh no. Venom! Oh, you're joking! Oh wow, you're actually joking. We already lost a damn soldier. We already lost. Wow. Well, Venom, I tried my best and it didn't work. That was literally your first mission. I didn't expect him to crit. Like, I literally didn't expect him to just fucking crit on us like that. Oh my God. I literally thought we would've been okay. Jesus Christ. Dead and gone. Another one down. Where already lost Venom, bro. I gave Venom a chance and she and he died. Bro, what's supposed to go down like that? Oh my god. Wow, what a fumble, bro. What a fucking fumble. I didn't anticipate he was going to be trying to flank and going to flank Venom, but fuck, it happened. At least Sagittarius didn't die, but Venom, that wasn't fair. I'm sorry. That really wasn't fucking fair. Okay, well, yeah. I'm never going to get over that. But yeah. Yo, Mahi, yo, you got promoted, my dude. So what are you going to get? So Opportunist eliminates the aim penalty on reaction shots and allows reaction shots to cause critical hits. Pretty good. I mean, Mahi, your shots haven't been like the best in the world, but you know, maybe we could use that. Or we could get Executioner. 10 aim against targets with less than 50% health. Pretty good. Eliminating the aim penalty on reaction shots, I ain't gonna lie, I kind of like that. I really, really like that. Especially with your aim being like an 88, that's really freaking good right now. Let's go with that. We're gonna go with that. And now, Jefferson, you got promoted. You know what? We're gonna go close and personal for you. Even though, unfortunately, Venom was the one who had lightning reflexes and unfortunately died. I'm really sorry, Venom. God damn it. We'll do a memorial later. And this is what I mean. Running up and trying to get the interrogations on aliens is risky. Ended up losing Venom because of it. Shit. But, you know, look at that. We got a plasma rifle. Yay. Fuck yeah. And I can interrogate a floater. But you know what? The good news, actually, we got another support. Hold on. And boom, there we go. So, yo, say hello to Venom the second. Yo, I bet y'all didn't know that Venom had like an offspring. He had a daughter. And the daughter is willing to continue the fight for her. This is the only time I'm ever going to do this, to be honest. It was so disrespectful how Venom went out. That was your first mission. Come on. I wanted to give you a little leeway. So it's not the same character, but, you know, it's the offspring. So I guess it'll count. I don't know. If y'all mad at this, then I don't know. I'm sorry. I guess I'm sorry. I don't know. But yeah, so the got promoted straight to captain. Venom the second. I hope you go farther than your father. But yeah, we're going to start do sprinter off rip, field medic immediately. So now lieutenant suppression, which is the same thing that the damn heavy has, or revive allows medkits to revive critically wounded soldiers at 33% of the maximum health instead of stabilizing. Really, really good. It's a 33% chance to even happen, but essentially instead of just being critically wounded and just laying on the ground like crumpled like a piece of paper, they're actually gonna be able to come back in combat, which is really nice. Actually really helped me on the last mission on my first playthrough. But now we have dense smoke or combat drugs. Smoke grenades now contain powerful stimulants that grant 20 will and 10% critical chance for all units in the crowd. Okay, that sounds pretty cool. Or dense smoke. Smoke grenades have an increased area of effect and increase the defense by 20. I'm going for this. Because to be honest, a 10 critical chance and plus 20 will, good enough, but I'd rather be able to increase their defense at least. Make a smoke grenade actually, you know, actually be able to keep people protected. Like, you know what I mean? Let me just do that. So yeah, Venom the second, rest in peace to your father, but at least you'll carry on his legacy. Hopefully. Or maybe you'll just end up like him and die on the first mission. But we ain't gonna let that happen. We ain't letting that happen. Not on my watch. I mean, I said that for your father too, but let's go to the memorial. Unfortunately, Venom, this was your first real mission. Ended up dying. I'm really sorry. Really sorry I had to go down like that. But you know what? You are a legend because you took down a Muton with you. And I appreciate it. You took down two Mutons. Thanks to you and Jefferson, collectively, you took down two Mutons. I'm proud of both of you. I'm proud of both of y'all. But namely proud of you. You fought for this country. You fought for the world. You fought for the whole world and you kicked ass. But damn it, that floater came in and then shot you right in the butt cheek. But it's okay. Venom, your daughter's going to carry on your legacy and we're never going to forget you. She will fight in your name and we will keep things going. So now what the hell am I doing? I don't even remember what the heck I was even doing. It's been such a while since I've last played. I don't even remember what the heck I was doing. So, okay, we do need satellites in a couple of these areas. Mexico and I think Brazil. Yeah, Brazil, I think, went up in panic. But this is okay. We still got satellites coming through. And, oh, yeah. Now, here's the thing. Here's what I could do. Right now, what I could do instead of researching for beam weapons, I could just switch it. Because what I'm trying to do is go after the plasma rifles. And as you can see, it's going to take 45 days in order to get it. And we need more weapon fragments. Oh, wow, we need one more. That's crazy. But I could literally just skip beam weapons and just go straight for the plasma rifles if I really want to. And to be honest, that's probably what I'm gonna do. How about we interrogating a floater? I forget what that gives. Doesn't that give you just basic armor? Yeah, I think that just gives you like basic armor or something. And to be honest, I don't really think I need that. I should actually pull up a list and see what these autopsies give us. But let me just go with experimental warfare for now. Because if we can skip beam weapons, that is going to be saving us so much money in the long run. Like, it will really save us a lot of money. Now, honestly, yeah, we're broke. We can't really do anything. We just got to keep going until we get another mission. So let's keep going. Oh shit, a large
Larger than
UFO.
anything we've previously encountered. I recommend we scramble our best equipped fighters if we're going to engage that ship.
Well, we only have two people. We only have two interceptors. This could end up failing. If we're lucky, we can actually shoot this thing down. But if we're not, I mean, last time it took like what? For a medium, it took us like both of those interceptors to take it down. You see how big this thing is? But we're doing good. Oh no, come on. One more. Oh no. It was shot down. I clicked it too late. Well, that's more money I'm gonna have to spend on getting another interceptor. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to shoot this thing down. This is actually gonna be this might be the first UFO we might have to let go. And as a result, we actually might end up losing a satellite because of this. If you ever let a UFO go, they always end up just shooting down a satellite. And it's gonna end up increasing panic in the region. No, come on, man. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, and bro, I clicked it. I fucked up. Wow, I fucked up. Wow. Well, I think I'm just gonna leave. This is the first time I'm leaving a UFO. Oops. Is it gonna shoot it down? Did not shoot it down. Okay. Maybe we'll be okay. Okay, so now we're gonna get some new stuff. Reaper rounds. And yeah, so it does. It does it. What is it? Yeah, extra damage, but it makes it less accurate in long range, and it won't work for pistols. Pretty cool though. We get the foundry, which lets us get upgrades. The Phoenix cannon, which is actually that we really would need that for the for the big UFO. Flashbang. I never use these to be honest. And now what am I gonna go for? Oh yeah, I can go for the. Oh wait, now I can go for the plasma rifle. Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna go straight for the plasma rifle. Why not? It's gonna take like 45 days in order to make it. But if I could skip beam weapons now, that'd be really good for us. Now, and the good thing is that we can always just resume a different research if I really need to. So if I really want to do like an autopsy or an interrogation, then I can. But let's just keep it going. Oh, is this the second part of the mission? Oh yeah, Zhang. Yeah, this is the second part of Operation Slingshot. Wait a minute, Dr. Blees is. Ain't this the mission I fuck? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, whoa, okay. So, I think I remember this mission. And if I do remember it correctly, oh, Sagittarius is still out for a day, damn it. That means I'm gonna have to, oh, that means someone's gonna have to not gonna be able to have, the extra, the Carapace armor. Oh, damn, okay, then what am I doing here? All right, so here's the final composition for the mission. We're gonna bring two heavies, we got Zhang and we got Moab. Now, Mahi, you're gonna be going without the Carapace armor. Since you're a sniper and you're usually hanging out in the back, I'm not really concerned about your health too much. You should be fine. Watch me regret that later. But yeah, we got Venom 2, the Venom the second, we got Hazy, and we got Jefferson. Unfortunately, like I said, Sagittarius is out for only a day. Damn shame, if only they waited a day. Then we could have had her on the team. But that's okay. With y'all, I think you guys should be able to handle this mission. Now, I keep forgetting. I always get the second mission with Progeny and Slingshot mixed together. I think this is the mission that's like involves a train or something. And if it does, then I'm gonna lie. I'm probably gonna fail this mission. All right. Yep. This is the mission I always end up failing. I've tried this thing like two times before, and I've failed it both times. And I'm gonna tell you exactly why. I hate this mission. I'll be real. Like, I really hate this mission. For one reason only, and you will see. You see that? 10 turns remaining. We are on the clock. We are on the clock on this mission. While he talks. All we have to do is essentially reach the end of the train. And along the way, there are like these transponders that we have to also activate. The problem is like, we're playing impossible, bro. Like, that's the main problem. We're playing impossible and there's gonna be aliens appearing right in front of us. Moving. So it's like one thing. It's like the part of me really wants to take my, I want to take my time, but at the same time, you can't really take your time because you have to get all the way to the end. And guess what? Guess what type of aliens we're gonna be coming across? Sectoids? Hell the fuck no. We're gonna be coming across like Thin Man. We're gonna be coming across mutons. They're gonna be like spawning all over the damn place. Like this mission, I really don't like this mission. If I fail it, I fail it. Like I really don't care. Like the reward's only like what, like 3 engineers? Like woohoo. Like yay, 3 engineers. No, not even 3, 2 engineers. Woohoo. I mean, the only good thing about it is that maybe I'll be able to get some corpses, we'll get weapon fragments and all that, alien alloys. And actually, I did bring Jefferson on this mission with a with an arc thrower, so hopefully maybe he'll be able to get something, get a muton stunned, be able to get more plasma rifles as a result, hopefully. Now I did pull up in the, while I was making the composition of the soldiers, I did pull up the list for what you get on during like certain autopsies or interrogations. If I did the floater interrogation, you would get basic armor credit. Credit is essentially like it'll give you a boost in the time it'll take to research something. Now, do I want to move ahead? Because that right there is a transponder. That's what we need to hit, and there's more like way ahead. But I know if I move ahead, I'm probably just gonna end up coming across more like more aliens. I know there's some that spawn on the left side, and there's definitely ones that spawn on the right, and there's gonna be ones that spawn like just like drop down from out of nowhere, so we really got to be careful. Since I already have everybody moving, let me just end my turn. No point of even overwatching. Like I'm really just tempted to like I want to get this mission. I want to see if I can beat it, but knowing my luck, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. All right, Hazy, I need you to scout ahead. Do you see any aliens? You do. We got 3 Thin Men already. Holy shit, what are they doing? If they move closer, that's actually, oh, please just stay, like, stay there. Please stay there. Because if they stay right there, this is going to be, like, the most beautiful rocket shot. Okay, not the most beautiful rocket shot, but it's one I think I can make work. Oh, fuck, but I forgot Zhang doesn't have the increased blast radius. Yo, Moab, can you please tell me you can at least see that? Oh, come on. Ah, just barely, too. Can you just, like, come on, maybe we can, like, finesse it in a weird way? Nah, bro. Oh, wow, this actually kind of sucks. I was really hoping we'd be able to get at least, like, maybe 3 of them taken out with, like, 1 rocket, but nah, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Jeez, this actually kind of sucks. So here's what we'll do then. The worst thing that they could do is take a shot on us and maybe, I don't know, maybe just poison us too. All right. Move on the right side, Hazy. You don't come across anybody good. Then, Zhang, since you have the higher health, I'm okay with me leaving you on that side. Moab, I really don't feel good leaving you on this side, but you know what? Let's do it. Now, what am I going to do with you, Mahi? What am I going to do with you? I really don't want to... Actually, you know what? With your squad site, if I leave you here, you should be able to see them? Hopefully you should be able to see them. I've never really tested the limits on squad site, so maybe you will be able to, maybe you won't. Now, only problem is that if I really leave everybody together, we're just going to end up getting poisoned. Jefferson, if I move you up... Christ, this is not... Yeah, this is not... These aren't good positions at all. Because, then this motherfucker over here is just probably going to end up trying to get the flank on us. Yeah. How about Jefferson, you move here. And then Venom, try to maybe move you, like, right here. Yeah, it's going to be risky, but fuck it. Because what I want to do is throw a smoke grenade. There we go. And thankfully, with your perks, this is going to be plus 20 defense for all of us. So we should be fine. The worst thing that they're going to do is just poison us. And thankfully, we got medkits to help against that. Oh, he's going for the shot. Who are you hitting? Nice. Thank you, smoke grenade. This is what I mean. That smoke grenade is going to be coming really handy. Now, what are you doing? Are they all just going to be taking shots at Venom? Of course they are. Making me really scared right now. Overwatch, good. As long as the rest of them aren't being little bastards, we should be fine. Nice. This is gonna be perfect. Oh, no. No! Moab, you're okay. As long as this bastard doesn't try anything. Oh my god. No fucking way! Okay, suppressed. Surprisingly, I didn't try to go for the shy. Yo, Zhang, I need you right now, dude. I really need you right now. We're in a really bad position. Hold on. If Moab, what is your shots looking like right now on the rocket? Oh man, this could be beautiful. Honestly, this is probably the best that we're gonna be able to get. Cause at least that thin man's gonna be out in the open. I think I might just do it. Fuck it, do it. Won't even know what hit. Good. The overwatch didn't even, the suppression didn't matter. So this is good. Now, what's next step? What is next step? Yo, Mahi, what do you see? See that guy in the back, you see that guy on the roof. I would really love it if you killed the guy on the roof if you can. Come on, Mahi, you got this. Looking good? 5 damage is still good. Not the kill, but it's still good. So, Hazy, what could you do? Because we need to get Moab healed right now. I really don't want to waste a rocket shot, to be honest. Yeah, to be honest, I really don't want to have to waste a rocket shot. We should be fine. If I just, like, move... Yeah, I can move Hazy right here and then get the shot on this thin man. Or maybe run a gun with Jefferson and try to get the shot on the thin man. But, yeah, not even be able to reach that, unfortunately. And if I move up, who knows if we come across even more. Move Jefferson here, go for the shot, blast him. And then, or maybe... Venom, what do you see? 42, 82, and 62? Okay, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to have Zhang use the Shredder Rocket right here. And I want to make sure it ends up getting the Thin Man on the top as well. Yeah, we'll do that. Goodbye. I don't really mind wasting a Shredder Rocket. Because we'll use a regular... Once the Mutons start coming in, that's when we're going to use the big rockets. And Moab still has a regular Shredder Rocket. That's still going to be useful against them. So now, maybe have Venom go for the shot on the guy on the left. To be honest, I'm okay with that. Let's do it. As long as she gets the hit, nice. We got it. Now, we still have to deal with this dude in the back. And how are we gonna do that? Alright, Hazy, I need you to scout ahead. What happens if you move up here? Nice, we don't see any more Thin Man. Now, this is actually pretty bad because I moved her right next to the Thin Man. So if the Thin Man dies, she's gonna get poisoned. But this is okay. We have six medkits collectively. So I think we'll be okay if we do this. Now, run and gun. Only thing that sucks is that I actually wait. Oh no, but it's not gonna work like we did like with last mission. It's not gonna end up working. I can't use the stun the arc thrower immediately after. But Jefferson, you can move right up here and go for the shot. Get it. Boom. Beautiful. Commander, we have multiple incoming bogeys. Oh my god, the Muton's dropping now? Expect new contacts any minute. Oh my, yo, this is perfect. This is actually perfect. Hold on. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Moab, get the shot in the bastard. Only 4? That's okay. Because you're gonna be able to get another shot. Go for it. Nice, and it's not a crit. So now this is where Jefferson's gonna run up in there and get the arc thrower. Oh shit, I forgot about the overwatch. And he missed. We're okay. Actually, wait, that's a plasma rifle. Yo, that's a plasma rifle. Oh my god. Yo, Jefferson, please. Nice. Dude, that's a free plasma rifle we just got right there. Holy shit, dude. That was a free that's a free plasma rifle, dude. Oh man, I feel good. I feel good. Man, I feel good. That is fantastic. I didn't think that the Mutons would be dropping in with those already, but damn. That's amazing. Now, yeah, you know what? Let's get this out the way now. Zhang. Venom's gonna heal Moab. Get her right back in the action. But then what I'm gonna do with Zhang is move him over here. He should still be able to have a good shot at anybody that tries to move up on us. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength. Yeah. Still gotta do that. Mahi, maybe what I'm gonna have you do is just move up and get this one taken care of. Yeah. Move you up. Take care of that. And then, I mean, I guess Overwatch for now. We'll just wait and see if there any more spawn. But 5 turns, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make that far. And you know what knows crazy? I don't know if getting a mission failure is gonna result in me not getting the, not recovering the Muton. And if that ends up being like the case, I'm really gonna be mad. Like, how far do we... I really can't tell how far we have to go. Alright, Hazy, you move up, see what you can see. Nice.
You're almost there.
If you're able to do that, that means, honestly, everybody else can just move up and we should be fine. Just move right behind Hazy and... Yeah. You know what? How far can you move, Moab? How far can you move? Okay, if you can move here, we'll do that. Jefferson, actually, first Zhang, you can move. You move here. Mahi, I need you to have a really good sniping position, so... Actually, no, yeah, leaving you out in the open. Let me just do that. Nah, we'll do... Wow, all these shots are terrible. Okay, you'll take Venom's spot then. Venom, you move up there. Jefferson, move right next to Moab. And then Mahi, you'll take Venom's spot. And then hopefully you should be fine. Can you reach with the battle scanner even? Like, if I just, like, threw it all the way over there? Yeah, fuck it, who cares? We have two of them anyway. Maybe we'll get, like, a tad bit of insight. Okay, I know that it's gonna be... Like, the end is, like, right beyond this structure. So if we get beyond that, then we should be... right close to it. Alright.
Commander, we're running short on time.
Yeah, no shit, Central. Shut up, bro. I'm trying my damn hardest. Trying to rush me? God damn. I would love to get Jefferson over there. Oh, you gotta be joking. Two of these sons of bitches. At least Hazy can get a shot. Nice. Three damage is good enough. Actually, yo, maybe Jefferson actually might be able to move up and stun that guy. Alright, yo, so... Zhang. 65. You do have two shots, so I'm gonna let you go for it. You missed. Damn it. You have another shot. Go for it, my man. You got it. Oh no. Oh no. 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 Okay. Mahi, headshot. Yo. No way. No fucking way. My man Mahi got that shit easy. Now what are we doing? Yeah. Moab, you go for it. Nice. Yo, gonna have Jefferson run up right in there and stun that son of a bitch. That is another plasma rifle right up in our, gonna be right up in our damn inventory. So this should reach. If you're wondering what that orange thing is, that's what the up close and personal, like that's the perky guy. It lets you know like if you're able to run up and get an extra turn after your first shot. Yeah, go for the reload. Hazy, do I really want to move you up and then potentially come across more thin man? I ain't gonna lie, I really don't know if I want to do that. But I will move at least here. We should be fine. Fuck! Ugh! Took the risk and now I'm probably gonna pay for it. Fuck. Ooh, this is bad because now Jefferson's out in the damn open. Wow, this is so bad. This is really, really bad. I took a risk and I might end up just really paying for it right now. Okay. Okay, then, what are we gonna do? You can move here. I'm definitely throwing a damn smoke grenade to keep my man Jefferson alive, hopefully. So, here's what we'll do. It's not gonna be as good as a Venom smoke grenade. But, hey, it's something. It's something. We need to use something. Now, Venom, you're the only one with anything. So, let's just overwatch for now and hope that maybe you can get a hit. But look at this shit. Like, we only have, like, three more turns. And then after this, it's like two more turns. Oh no, Jefferson, dodge! Come on, Jefferson! Only four damage. Only four damage, it's okay. Overwatch, nice. That means I could probably just throw up a rocket shot over there. Maybe with the... Yeah, it's gonna have to definitely be Moab. But can she even reach with that? Just barely. Someone's gonna have to take that Overwatch shot. Someone's gonna have to take it, unfortunately. Yo, Mahi, you do have a shot at someone. Ah, but that only that guy in the back. All right, here's what we're going to do then. Well, let me first test. Can I get a rocket shot right up in there? Nah. Okay. Then here's what we'll do instead. Wow, that's really risky. Okay, what I want to happen, I'm hoping that the Thin Man ends up taking an Overwatch shot against Zhang. It didn't. Oh, damn it. It didn't do it. Fuck, that sucks. That really, really sucks. Okay, then, what are we gonna do then? Because I really don't want Venom to get hit. Shit. Okay. Venom might just have to take one for the team. We have 3 turns to get that. God, this is what I mean. This is why I hate this mission, dude. Only 3 turns to get there. I don't know if we're going to be able to make that. Because I know for a fact there has to be more Thin Men up there that we're going to have to deal with. And on top of that, there's going to be another, I think there's going to be another Muton that we have to deal with. What do we do? Okay, here's my plan. Here's what I'm thinking. This is what we'll do. Unfortunately, even though I really do not want to waste this Shredder Rocket, I feel like I do. But this is okay. I'm going to use the Shredder Rocket. It won't get the kill on the Thin Man on the left, but at least it'll destroy his cover, so that way Mahi can get the shot on that dude in the back. And it should be a way better chance than... Yeah, 88, got this. Unless you somehow miss. Nah, he got it. We're all good. So that's one Thin Man down. But now how am I going to take out the other guy? Venom 2, you're going to have to take the risk here. Go for the run. You're going to get shot at. Should be okay. Yes, we're good. End up missing, so it's perfectly okay. All right, so now how are we going to take him out? Just go for the flank. Maybe she can get it. Not the kill. That's only 2. That's really only 2 damage. So now it's up to Hazy and Jefferson. So what are they going to do to try and take this guy out? Hazy, move up here, because you should be able to have the height advantage on him. Oh my oh my god. But that's the end right there. That's literally the end. If I can take out these guys, then we should be good. But you know what I'm expecting? I'm expecting way more Mutons to pull up on us right now. A 76 versus... Oh, wow, man. What do I go for? Well, first things first, I need to get Jefferson out of the damn open. Because the longer he stays in the open, the more chances he's end up going to get... End up getting killed. By leaving Hazy here is really going to be a tough position. All right, we need to get rid of this guy now. Come on, Hazy. Oh, that aim. What was that aim? Damn. Son of a bitch. God, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Okay. Maybe. God, if the Thin Man moves like right here and ends up going for the shot against Jefferson, he's dead. But if I move here, then he's going to be dead as well either. Okay, Jefferson, you move up ahead. You only have 1 shot, and let me guess. Yeah, 1%. 1% hunker down, my dude. And look at this. See? Exactly what I mean. We're going to be getting more Mutons pulling up. Commander, the alien ship is almost in position to attack. Oh, Venom. 5 damage? No, 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 no. I really do not need someone dying on this mission right now. Come on. Overwatch, good. What's good is that we have Zhang in the back. But the problem is that he's not going to be able to get any shots, I don't think. There's no way he can get it. Ooh, okay. Incoming fire. We're all good. Yeah, but now we have this Thin Man right on. we got the Muton on fucking Hazy's ass. And we got another Muton. Oh my fucking god. Wow. What a shit position. Wow, this is a really shit position. Yo, Zhang, if I told you to take 2 shots against this Muton, could you kill it? Could you kill it right now? Actually, no, you only have 1 shot. You have to reload. Oh, bitch. Fuck. He's overwatching, so if I end up moving, Venom could end up getting hurt. Man. You know what? Okay. Moab, get the double. Come on. No! Try again. Please? What is going on here? Oh my god. Wow, this is really awful. This is awful. This is awful. We might just fail this mission. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I just might fail this. There's no way that we come back. Because I have to deal... I have to deal... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have to deal with 5 aliens. 5 aliens? 5 aliens on this one mission. Ain't no way in hell that we're doing this. Unless we get incredibly lucky. Because here's the thing. I have to get rid of this transponder and then I have to move up here. There's literally like no way we do this. Wow. Oh my god. No freaking way. The only way... that we fix this is, well, first off, the only way we beat the mission at this point is if I move Hazy here, she takes that transponder, then she moves up on the end to do the final one. But first things first, I gotta deal with these sons of bitches. And how am I gonna do that? Yo, man. Mahi, go for the shot. If you can get it, perfect. Unless you miss right now. Oh, dude, we are missing. Yo, this is like the worst time to be missing, everybody. This is actually the worst time to be missing. Wow, this fucking sucks right now. If I lose some of my squad right now. Oh, this is gonna be unforgivable. Unforgivable. Man. You guys are literally like the only ones who could do something. That really sucks. Venom, please. Thank you. That's one thin man down. Just how to deal with the four other aliens, but shit, at least that's one. Literally, oh man, this is fucking bogus. Deal 6 damage to the Muton. Literally the best thing I have. Deal 6 damage to the Muton, then maybe everybody just run back. I ain't gonna lie, I think we're just done with the mission. There's no way we come back. We need to get rid of this Muton. Zhang, do your best. There you go. And now, the only unfortunate thing is once Hazy moves, she's just gonna get shot at, dude. Shit. Jefferson, I really need you to do something here right now. And I don't think you can reach with it. That's the problem. But. Oh, man, dude. You two are the only ones with shots right now. Unfortunately. I think Hazy might just have to go for it. Go for the shot against this guy. Up to 4 damage. Even though leaving you right in the open against these guys. I think that's literally the best thing I have. Hazy, nice. Got rid of the Muton. Good. But now we got another problem. We still got these guys. Both these sons of bitches overwatched. Right now it's all about survival at this point. That's the best we got. Overwatch or hunker down. Overwatch or hunker down. Hunker down. Commander, we have to get that train moving on. Central, we lost. Ain't no way there's no way we come back now. Where the losses, dude? Hazy? Nice. No, your cover got destroyed. No. Hazy! Oh no. 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 Hazy's dead. Hazy's dead. We're gonna fail the mission. This is gonna be the same thing that happened to Damn Fresh. Oh my fucking god, you're joking. You're fucking joking. Oh my god. Wow, this pisses me off. This actually pisses me off. Oh my god. Everybody retreat, because literally that's the best thing I have. Here's what we're doing. Venom, you move up in the back. At this point, this is just a survival game. Jefferson, what's your best like full cover spot? Literally nothing. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. Your best full cover spot is like literally where you are at. Literally where you at. Then hunker down. Like, that's literally your best full cover spot. Wow, what a piece of shit, man. Oh, that's annoying, man. Hunker down. Zhang, hunker down. Reloaded. Look at this, dude. And you know what? Look at this. It's going to say 0. And then I'm going to go back to... And we're going to go to result screen. And it's going to say that fucking Hazy died. Look at this. Hazy, I apologize in advance. Kill in action. Look at that. Oh. We lost Hazy. We fucking lost Hazy. Oh my god, dude! Wow, that fucking sucked.
Remember, we...
Are any countries panicking? Thankfully, no, but... Oh my god! Hazy's down! Hazy's fucking down! What a horrible time. Wow. Hazy. You kept the people alive. You really kept everyone alive. If without you, we probably would have suffered more deaths. But unfortunately, we couldn't keep you. Fallen Jester, what a fucking perfect time. What the game's jestering on my fucking corpse right now. We didn't recover shit. Ended up not doing... Wow, I'm actually mad. Hazy, you really shouldn't have gone down like that. Really, you should have not gone down like that, but it fucking did. I should have just skipped the damn mission. Two people we ended up losing, and that was Venom and Hazy. I thought we were gonna be okay, but no. Rest in peace to y'all. You guys fought bravely. Both y'all fought bravely. But ended up getting booty clapped by all them damn aliens. Getting booty clapped by the game. The game really fucked me on that, man. Oh, what a horrible mission. Like, I really should have just skipped it. I really should have just damn skipped it, dude. Wow, and only, how many soldiers we only got? Like, what, 11? Okay, no, we have 12 soldiers. So it's not a complete loss, but even still, dude, wow. I was really hoping y'all would stay with us. I was really hoping y'all would stay with us too, man. Only thing we can do is keep going, right? Keep going, Pat. Keep trudging past. What the fuck? Oh. Wait, land. Oh, it landed. Okay. I thought we'd have to shoot down another fucking large UFO. No, this one landed. This is a prime opportunity for us. And, oh wait, yeah, none. Oh my god, Sagittarius is still down. Fuck. Oh. Well, we're gonna have to see what happens next time. What a shit show. What an actual shit show, dude. I was hoping that this would have been better, but dude, this one really went bad. Maybe we could recover from on this next episode, hopefully. But Jesus, y'all, rest in peace to Hazy and rest in peace to Venom. To Venom the First. Really should not have gone down like that, man. Maybe my poor tactical decisions had something to do with it. Yeah, it probably did. You know what? A good tactical decision would have been skipping that damn mission. But dude, I gotta take a risk and ended up not paying off. Paying the cost for it. But maybe it'll look up from here. So, see y'all next time. Have a good one.